Here's a mini lesson on a way you can make your chords sound a little more expressive. We're gonna take a major chord voicing like this, third on top, and we're gonna bend the third with the middle finger up to the fourth and then back, give it a suspended sound. We can also take the second of any chord and bend it up to the third.